9 boaters had to be rescued from a sinking boat near Broad Causeway today, and a dog was also taken to safety by Miami-Dade Fire Rescue. When the group returned to Hollover Marina, a man experienced heart problems and was taken to the hospital. All the boaters were able to use their life vests while the boat was in distress.